Hi. Sorry it's been so long.
Fucked and drank all night. I did all alright.
I kind of want to apologize for the lack of anything really. I did film a video before Christmas and I had it all edited and ready to go. I was building a gingerbread house, as you do. And I thought it was like a really good video and I edited and everything and I had it like ready to go. And then the day I was gonna upload it, like 2 days before Christmas, my laptop just decided to delete the whole thing. So that was really, really helpful and didn't bother me at all. So I kind of just gave up on the whole thing and then just thought I'd enjoy Christmas and New Year and stuff. So we're back on that grind. So yeah, I'm back. Hopefully going to be doing videos consecutively, but I'm not going to make any promises. Also, you're taped to my dashboard, like taped really badly, and I have a feeling that you may fall because I take corners like I'm fucking Lewis Hamilton. Or so I've been told. Because everybody that drives with me seems to likes to act like I drive like a loony, which I don't. Today, what we're going to be doing is something a little bit different. I don't know if anybody's done this before. I literally just thought of it like a couple of hours ago and I was like, that sounds cool and different. So I saw this TikTok. I'm gonna try and find it because I wanna actually like give the person credit.
Think I'm falling for you.
I don't know if it's like a copyright thing to like show TikToks on YouTube, but like this video is gonna get copyrighted anyway, but it probably won't because nobody actually cares enough to copyright my videos. I think that feeling is like when you're feeling like a little bit not great and you just want to feel things. So that's what I'm going with. I'm in a bit of that mood at the moment. I just feel like driving and listening to like slow songs. So I've paused it as much as I can and I've taken down the songs, none of which I've heard to apart from like one. So I'm just gonna play them and we're just gonna see my reaction to them. I don't even know if this is gonna be something interesting to watch, but we'll just see. But I'm gonna quickly pop them all into like a little Spotify playlist just so I can keep it on loop and I don't have to keep stopping. I'm just gonna shuffle it. I'm kind of scared, kind of nervous, not gonna lie. So far, sounds cute. Sounds really deep, she sounds really sad. I am supposed to be going right, but I think I'm too much of a pussy to go right. Yep, definitely too much of a pussy. I'm gonna go left and then chuck a Yui. Bit upwards, so I'm not actually listening to the song. I just realized, let's just turn it up. You know, like when you just need to feel things, that's what I'm getting right now. That's what that is.
So yellow, I no longer dream of you, but your shirt's still in my dresser.
I don't actually think I can describe that feeling, but I get it. Fuck, this is a good song.
Like you can feel it.
Fuck.
I
don't
thank you.
like that, then yes, you can call me tonight. Guy's TikTok that I've stole these from because he knows what's up. This red line, huge. I'm like so impressed that my no, the camera hasn't fallen yet. I'll turn it back up. I'll just shut the fuck up. Okay. Hold on. I just got chills. Shit. Shit. Oofed. This one's different. Like it's slow and like it's like hits you. Like it's straight up giving me constant chills. We know this one. We're gonna sing along to this one.
Feeling lonely in this room since I was 17. Thought this bottle was supposed to drown my memories. I'm still swimming in your vision and it's tempting me. Next time that I call, I'm hoping that you answer me. Maybe I'm a fool, maybe I'm a fool for you. Maybe I'm a fool,
I'm a fool. Banger. The like top comment on this TikTok was like half of the fun of TikTok is the comments. So the comment was this girl commented like, I wish I could be lucky enough to hear ribs for the first time again. So I'm expecting greatness. It's very deep. I like it. That was rude. Ma'am, this is my lane.
It feels so scary.
This lighting is atrocious. Oh, you want to come in here now?
We can talk it so good.
I guess. I think I've heard this before. I feel like I've heard this in a TikTok. Yeah, I like it.
Woke up in your new apartment and
guess you twins
are spent.
I like this. Oh, I don't know where I am.
Bury me in Hollywood.
I'd just mix it up and I thought I'd come back with something a little different. I hopefully won't be going another like big gap in between videos again because I don't know, I guess I kind of just lost a bit of motivation because my whole video deleted itself, but it's fine. Yeah, so I will see you guys in the next video. Hopefully give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and if you didn't, give it a thumbs down. That's fucking cool. Is my septum ring mini clip? It's been squinting this whole time. That's sick. I'm now gonna have to try and find my way home, so that'll be fun. Bye.